save your settings, go to the scenes section on the mixing desk, click on view, and you'll be able to see all of the different scenes and cues. We're going to save them under scenes, so select the scenes tab, scroll down to an empty space, and there you'll be able to click on save. You can then load up the keyboard and choose the name.